The library in every community is critical because it is the one small d democratic place. And in the library, anyone is welcome, regardless of your political affiliation, your religious affiliation, your clubs, your social status. Everyone is welcome and at no cost. So the library is critical to any community, to the strength of any community. The library is the central function with the school system of the intellectual life of any community.